But anyway, so that's the new phone, which came in this box, which was insured by protectyourbubble.com. This is some real shit, but I like this. The phone goes right in the middle there. That's the box. And there's the phone, which I've switched on now. It's just charging. Let me try and zoom into that. There you go. And yeah, it's fresh, man. There is no crackles or smackles or cracks or anything like that. My phone is brand spanking. And I'm happy about that. So I won't be leaving this phone on the stunt while I'm standing on the bike anymore or in my pocket. Because my phone really does serve me, man. It does a lot of things for me. But anyway, back to the bikes. Been cool, man. I'll be honest, my foot's got a lot better. I had a little bit of a rest. You guys that know me know that is absolutely a lie. I haven't had any rest. I've still been coming to the spot, man. Spot five. Still been coming to spot five. And it's all good, man. As long as everyone's got good intentions, wheelies, in it, Nemo. Then we're all good. I just had an hour on my bike. Do you get any footage of me? Any footage of me? A little bit. Any good ones? Man like Diego. My bro in the background. Are you in shot? Yeah, but you're not in shot.
No, you're not in shot properly.
There you go. Introduce yourself to you, man.
My name's Ghost. We do the most.
My name's Omar out here representing 15 riders all day, every day. Get to know.
We chop that up, make that nice.
He's doing the wheelies, this guy.
I don't really hit Ace, to be honest. It's not my thing no more, man. I have to go there so much with the other guys. No point. So we're just here doing wheelies, and as I said, it's attracted so many different other people to come through, especially on a Friday after the Ace camp, which is just over there. It's not even like 5 minutes away. And then they come down here and then they just pop wheelies. Ain't known yet. It's like my land, innit? You guys can come through and do wheelies, man. But don't come in all bad energies or trying to fuck around, bruv. Ain't about that, bro. A couple of us here together, and we all feel the same way about that, bro. If you're coming through, full good vibes, wheelies, burnouts, or whatever the fuck you want to do, on a good fucking positive vibe, bro. I ain't been working lately for a few months after the fire accident. I need to go back. What else? I need to stop playing online Xbox, GTA 5, all morning. The online thing is addictive. Even at my age, I can mess your life up, bro. Staying up all night playing that shit.